Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2, Shadows of Om, the Enhanced Edition, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. It's funny, we can't go up here. Hold on a second. Kind of curious.
I am ready. I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Because it looks like we haven't explored some stuff up there. There's probably nothing there, but... you know, we can't actually go there. Oh, what? Yes, we can. Oh. There's a peasant.
My married friend.
You saved that circus, didn't you? You're plain gold, you is. And then he departs. Alright, nothing. Alright. Worth it. Alright, so we're gonna let Jan Jansen go. At least for now.
Don't yell. I can hear you just fine.
I didn't say it loud. So it's got these special abilities. Create bruiser mates. Oh. This ability crafts 5 of Jan's patented Flasher Master Bruiser mates, adding them to the character's inventory. Handle with care. Create swarm of mates, got nothing. And set snare, yeah, that's standard. Alright. How do I do it again? I've forgotten. Options. Record. Reform party. Ah, here we go. Because we're going to trade meet, so it'd be cool to just go all the way there and then bring Mazzy in the party and do a little swap like I've been doing. But we're going all the way to trade meet, so... why should he have to travel all the way back to Athkatla from there? For no reason.
Well, are we to separate on this note?
It's time we moved on and go separate ways. At least for now. She's been fun, I must say. If you want to hook up again, I'll most likely be tending my turnips in the slums. Look for the tower. You can't miss it. Alright, we'll meet you there. He's gonna go grab himself a drink first or something. Alright.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Watch yourself, we're not walking in there!
Alright, excellent. To trade meet we goeth. Whoops!
Jump on my sword while you can, Eva. I won't be as gentle.
Oh, we've got caster or casters over here. Aye.
Faster than cheek. Take a fast pause. Fine.
I guess I'll drag him around a little bit. Missed.
A simple matter.
She's still healing?
I'll help however I can. Your life shall be mine. Oh! Fine.
Alright, I think she's okay over there for now. Magic missile attack! You better watch your back. And then there was one.
What can I do?
Oh. She's out of bullets. Anyone got bullets? I have a little bit of bullets. Not too great. I gotta buy bullets. So we can't have Airy going around punching people. That's a bad idea.
I won't let my friends be hurt.
There you go. Alright. Scrolls of Monster Summoning 2, Oracle, and Minor Spell Deflection. Don't they all have that?
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
I remember the two other groups of bandits dropping very similar scrolls. Do you have Cure Critical? No? Maybe not. You do. I know you do.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
Exchanging of healing. Hmm. Light heal for me. Oh, I forgot to look at this. We got this from one of the Gith Yankee we defeated last episode. Mage Robe of Fire Resistance. Well versed in that. See, I already have Fire Resistance plus 20, as well as Cold Acid and Electrical. This is just Fire. Does Airy need a robe? She has a traveler's robe. Which helps versus missile attacks and save versus breath weapon. Hmm. Yeah, I'll put it in the bag of holding. You get the keys. You get the keys. She's got a lot of glove gauntlet things.
Such menial tasks.
I know. I know.
Stand back for justice!
For great justice. Continuing on to trade meet.
See battle bow, run bow, run!
Well, since it's nighttime, it's 3 a.m. We'll rest, and then we'll go meet Mazzy.
How long do you intend to crack your head on my back? I say we stop now.
And that's another reason why we're just going to go rest. Viatri's pub over here. Because everyone's going to start complaining.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming
you.
Through!
I've never walked so much in my life.
Lies.
Can we rest now? Please.
You've walked a lot further than that. 3 episodes ago. I had you guys walking back and forth for 16 days. Well, if it isn't the heroes who've saved the town. Well met, my lord. Do come in and have a seat. You're more than welcome in Viatri's Inn. What can I do for you? I'd like to see your services. He doesn't sell... Well, he doesn't buy things. I'll take noble accommodations. Okay. You guys satisfied? Don't start running into each other now. You know how I dislike such things.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Mazzy Fentan Estate, Fentan Home. Now, one quest says it takes place 7 to 8 days, if I remember correctly. Neighbor? Oh no. I forgot about him. Have you killed the genies? I can go tell them that you're gonna. So yeah, 7-8 days after we rescue her from that dungeon. So now I don't know if that means that she has to be in the group also for 7 to 8 days. Otherwise, the quest can happen now, as soon as we grab her, because it's been a lot more days than that since we rescued her. But I don't think she's ever been in our party. We're going in there. You're not going to throw rocks at me now, are you? We probably should.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
But we won't. Tiny womb. Okay, well, let's just talk to these people first.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I have no idea what that person just said, because Minsk is yelling. Good fortune to you. I hope you're enjoying trade meet despite our recent troubles. Excuse me, I must return to my studies. I'm learning the ancient secrets of Untherian cask making.
Oh, it's a fine day for meeting new friends.
Who are you and why are you in my house? Vara?
You are more than welcome in my sight.
You must be friends of Mazzy's, decked out in adventurous garb as you are. It is a pleasure to meet you. Why, thank you. And Mazzy.
Welcome to my home. What is it that you need?
I should be honored to have you join my party. I am happy to join your party. And there we go. She's joined our party. Just like that. Trying to move. No, I want Viconian back. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Alright, what do we have? She's wearing chainmail armor. There's a bunch of regular arrows. She has a bow of Arverine +2. This enchanted bow has been in Mazzy Fenton's possession for several years, given to her by her god, Arverine. It is usable only by halflings, granting a +2 bonus to hit rolls. That go +2. But no extra damage. No +2 damage. Right. There's a sword of Arverine. Another gift to Mazzy from Arverine. Hey, how'd you know I read this 1 second? This short sword may only be used by halflings. The enchantments that exist within this sword give it the ability to slow any opponent struck by it. Equipped abilities are immunity to slow and stun, and hit target's movement rate is slowed by 2 for 45 seconds. Save versus 1 negates. Well, it's a fine weapon and bow. We should get you some better arrows. And Jan Jansen has her bow arrows of biting. Unless that was automatically returned to us. Bolt plus 1. Oh, they were bolts of biting, not arrows. Yeah, I don't see any such thing here, unless it's just been automatically put back into the ammo container. I wouldn't think so. Okay, so we do have arrows of biting. Okay. We'll give her some acid arrows plus 1. Those are always good. Alright, she's armor class 1 with this. Maybe we should get her some better armor, right? She's just a fighter? Oh, we can get her some really good stuff then. I thought she was like a ranger or something. No, I thought that. Plate mail plus 1. Armor class is 2. Chainmail plus 3, armor class 2. How low can we go? Armor class 0. Our armor class now is negative 4. Pretty cool. Should we see if we have some rings? I mean, I didn't give anything to Jan because he had a bunch of stuff already. It's a pretty good tank at negative 4 armor class, that's for sure. The best of all of us. Oh, matching with Viconia. Let's see if we have some kind of ring, belt, or boot. Or gauntlet. Or helmet. She's not wearing a helmet. Yeah, she needs some kind of helmet to avoid the critical hits, right? And we'll take this stuff back, you know. Probably. Unless I forget. Harper amulet. Yeah, there's nothing there. What else? Necklace of form stability. What's the odds of her being polymorphed, right? While she's with us. Brawling hands, dexterity is 18. Okay, try that one. See the use for that. She could transform herself into Jan Jansen or look alike. That's gonna have to do. She can't put them on. Oh, her dexterity is already 18. That means she'd be really good with that bow. Alright, never mind then. So we're gonna level her up. She's a level 8 fighter. What kind of sword? This is a short sword? Yeah, okay. So we'll give her another in short sword. Well, two more in short sword. What about, short bow already maxed out, look at that. Okay. At least I assume it is. Okay, so yeah, two additional weapon proficiencies. Saves reduced by 5, or 7 for breath. Thaco reduced by 5, 23 more hit points. Lore increased by 5. Oop. And then here, when asked about her past, Mazzy proudly states that she has spent numerous years adventuring around with her other halfling comrades, basing out of her hometown of Trademeet. The thought of Patrick and her other companions and their fates brings a shadow across her face. However, Mazzy is a dedicated servant of Arverine, the halfling god of war, and she resents the common perception by the bigger races that the stout folk cannot defend themselves or act with valor. If she could, Mazzy would be a paladin and battle against evil in Faerûn with the full power of her god to aid her. Okay. They have anything to say now that she's joined the party. She got 101 hit points. That's almost as much as Minsk. Wow. Okay.
Fair enough, my friend. You have my greetings, faithful one.
Mazzy, my daughter, it is so good to see you home. I am always worried that you will be hurt in your adventures. She's been home, for months. Fear not, mother. I always have stalwart friends at my side. Regardless, danger is always present for those who wish to follow the righteous life. I know, my dear. I do reserve the right to worry. It is a mother's place to do so. Pala will be happy to see you. I welcome you and your friends. Thank you, mother, but I've been here the entire time. Speaking of Pala. Hello, sister. It is nice to see you home. It is nice to be back. I see that Dano has all but moved into our house. Perhaps he has feelings for you? I wouldn't be averse to that. A cask maker would be a fine catch, nay? Dano Fairfoot is indeed a fine catch, Pala. Let no one tell you differently. We shall speak more later. That's the same thing. And this is Dano himself.
Queer things have been afoot lately.
Hello, Mazzy. Been slaying dragons, have you? Sapphire, this is Dano Fairfoot. He is my sister's sweetheart. Hello, Sapphire. Welcome to Trademeet. Excuse me, I must get back to my studies. Okay. And we must be on our way.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle. Don't teach my hamster to suck eggs.
Peasant. Okay. Back to Athkatla. Where, all this stuff... Well, some of it takes place. And we'll go rest because...
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
It's a long trek. Going 20 hours.
Cities always teem with evil and decay. Let's give it a good shake and see what falls out.
Let's rest instead.
Stand back for justice.
Take your chance with Lady Tamora.
Okay, done. All right.
See battle, Bo! Run, Bo! Run!
You there.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
So I'm guessing I have to wait 7 or 8 days. But to kick off one quest... Well, that's right, you go out that way, but you don't go in, right? So we have to go this way. Something about the side door of the copper coronet. Which is that.
Bat kicking for goodness!
Airy dear, I see that you begin to become more confident in this world, which is undoubtedly quite strange to you. You're learning what it's like to live and thrive here.
Yes, civilization is still a bit frightening, though.
Sometimes I am frightened by what I see as well. You are right to be. There is corruption everywhere. You must constantly challenge yourself to remain pure. Challenge myself? You are good by nature, Airy, but perhaps a little naive. Devious people will try to take advantage, especially in mercenary settlements like Athkatla. How can you tell whom to trust, Mazzy? Seek those who value honor. Observe before you accept, especially in times of adversity. Watch companions in conflict, and you will see them as they truly are. I'll do what I can, Mazzy. I know I can always trust you. Thank you, Airy. You are truly a beautiful soul. Oh, that's so sweet. Where's the...
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Am I not doing it right?
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
And Endak.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Well, I know something about
live
to do in...
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
In the meantime, last... not last episode, but last few episodes ago... We went with Jan Jansen to the Five Flagons. Thinking that the innkeeper there was going to give him something. But I was mistaken. It's not for Jan, it's for Mazzy. So let's go there, and that's Bridge District, I think. Yeah, there's not many... Yeah, there's only one inn in Docks District. So it'd be there.
Stand back for justice!
When you see these things, I guess these are torches for nighttime. I just actually noticed them. I saw some in the slums as well. Over here. It's kind of a random thing. It's not a quest, but... Paws of the cheetah. Just randomly curious about what kind of boots people have,
Fleet of foot and all that. The bigger they are, the harder battle bow. Run, bow, run!
Oh, Stally, okay. So I don't know if she has to be the one to talk, but might as well.
I go forth.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, me good smiling friends.